So when playing the E and the A, remember to use your arm and not your whole arm this way. And you're gonna go like this. One, two, three, four. E, 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 A, 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 A. E, 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 E. That's one of the things you have to practice this week.